Hey guys, Brock Games back with another video. Today we are back with more Minecraft PE Survival. Okay, so what I want to do in this video is like not go outside once in that time. What I want to do is, I want to, like, upgrade the house, like, the exterior. Alright, I'll be back when I have a plan for what I'm gonna do. Okay, I know what I'm, the first thing I'm gonna do is, it's gonna be painful. Oh! It's gonna look better in the long run though, so like... Ow. That's pain. That's straight up pain. Get it? Pain. Oh, wait, there's more windows in there. Okay, whatever. Okay. I know what I want to do next, but like, I gotta get the materials first. Here, I'll just tell you what I want to do. I want to like add a roof to this, like, not just that, like right over there, like right over here, but like a full on like roof. And like, I need to add more rooms into this, like maybe add a third floor or something, and then like, and then add the roof. Okay, yeah, I'll be back. Okay, guys, I'm back. So what? So the reason why my floor is all torn up and stuff is because I think stone brick looks better than birch, but for a floor, like with dark oak and regular oak, not dark oak. I'm gonna change my bedroom probably to wool or something. My bedroom floor, because it's a bedroom. Oh crap! I'm almost already out of. Stone brick, wow. Oh, you might be able to tell. Just added a little quick one back here. Can add some torches, light this up. Okay, but yeah, that's what I've been doing. I've just been smelting stone brick and adding like that room and the third floor. It's not quite finished, as you can tell. Yeah, let me grab some wool real quick. See? Probably don't have nearly enough. Now, I'm gonna use blue because that's what I used for my bed. So, like, might as well use the same thing. Oh, yeah, I'll be back when I'm done with this. Okay, the carpet's all done in here. It didn't take that long because the room's so small. But yeah, okay, so that's snow. This is fine down here, I like it being stone. But this in here, I'm gonna have to like change up the gravel and stuff, so like, I don't know, yeah, but like. And then up here, I still gotta finish this floor by changing it to stone brick. I don't have enough stone though to do that. I also gotta change this stone brick, and I gotta make the roof stone brick, so that's gonna be a lot of stone brick. Oh yeah, also, I cooked a bunch of food the other day, like, it wasn't today, but it was in my furnace. I just took it out of my furnace today. Also, I've moved the grindstone up here because, I don't know, I feel like I want, like, the other kind of, like, things, like, brewing stand, grindstone, smithing table, those kind of things to be, like, up here, like, in that little corner area. I don't know, Or I might have this be like the brewing room, like the brewing room be separate or whatever. Okay, and then just a little bit more. While I am doing this, you guys can go check out my TikTok. I'll have it on the screen, how to spell it. So, yeah. So if you guys could go follow me, that would be greatly appreciated. It's not private, it's public, so you guys can go follow me. So, yeah. Be a big help, because I mean I don't really feel like doing TikToks unless like I know people are enjoying it. Like, also I want to do some stuff with like my TikToks and stuff, like maybe help you guys out, like, so yeah. And if you guys have suggestions though for my YouTube videos, go to my TikTok and leave suggestions on there, like, hey Brock, you should do this for your house or whatever, or like, hey Brock, you should add a second tower or something, I don't know. Or you should make an automatic melon farm. Like, I want to hear your guys' suggestions. So if you guys go check out my TikTok, you guys can leave suggestions on my TikTok. Doesn't really matter which video, I just check, like, I don't really have many followers and stuff, so like it will just come up in my, like, whatever, I'm putting on my notification area. Aw, dang it, I'm all out of oak, like, clean out of oak. Except like a couple slabs, but like that's not gonna do much. Alright, I'm gonna go get some trees and stuff, like cut down some trees, and I'll be back. Hey guys, I got some wood. So, okay, and then, oh, goodbye. Okay, here, I'll be back when I've finished all of this. Okay, guys, I have done the windows, have done this. add torches in here, but, like, I don't really know what to do with this area, so if you guys could actually go onto my TikTok and tell me what you guys think I should do, that would be greatly appreciated, because I have no clue what to do with this area. And over time, I might, if you guys don't comment, but, like, yeah, I'll put my TikTok back up on the screen. So, yep, okay, go check it out. If you guys have TikTok, at least. I don't know what the, like, what my age, like, what age you guys are, so I don't know if you guys have TikTok or not. Wool. Okay, I want to change that to wool too. Actually, wait, no, because you might be able to see that from down. I think you might be able to see it from out here. Maybe not. I don't know. No, I think you could see it. You might be able to see it from my enchantment room. I'll add carpet, but like, here, I'll just go grab some carpet. Wait to sleep. No, not the wrong thing. Okay, what do I want for my carpet? I can just have, like, regular red carpet or black. I'm gonna do black carpet. The only thing that, here, let me see what's under here. Pretty sure enchantment room. Yeah, I just don't want you to be able to see it through the enchantment room because, like, I mean, actually, black wool might look good for the roof of the enchantment room. Yeah, it probably will. Let me see. I can experiment. Yeah, those don't look too bad. For right now, though, I'm going to only add carpet where, like, and not carpet, but, like, wool where either it's in the guest bedroom or where the bookshelves aren't going to be, because I don't want to waste wool. I'm not going to have enough wool, though. Here, I'll go get some more wool, and I'll be back. Guys, slight problem. There's skeletons spawning in my intimidation tower. It's supposed to be intimidating. You're not supposed to come in here. Okay, now I'll be back. Okay, I finished the black one and I added another bookshelf right here. So yeah, that's gonna end this video off, guys. See you guys later. It's Brock Games. Wait, I forgot to feed my dogs. Doggos. Corey, Pumpkin, Sparky, Daisy, and Ace. Pretty sure, right? Pumpkin, Corey. Yep, okay. And then finally, Benny, Benjamin, whatever. Oh my gosh. There we go. Alright. See you guys later. It's Brock Games. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the bell, and share. Don't forget to check out my TikTok link in the description. Like, I'll put how to spell it in the description, and it'll show up on the screen right now. Okay, bye guys.